Truckee River is such a beautiful asset that we have to enjoy.
Rafting, kayaking, swimming, diving, exploring, hiking.
It's good for the soul.
All of our storm drains drain right to the Truckee River.
If you start looking at the gutters, you'll notice that every time there's water running in it, it's going into a hole at the side of the curb. Those are storm drains.
Storm water that enters our storm drain system is not treated. It goes directly to our waterways and to the Truckee River.
So we needed to find a more elegant way to get the message across, something that people could happen upon accidentally.
In this project, we're actually able to use art and really connect with the citizens at a whole different level than we could do with just telling them about the importance of storm drain.
The first two pieces were created by a local artist, Bryce Chisholm. One is right on the Riverwalk, and there's a second piece that's a large octopus on Riverside Drive.
The mouth of the fish goes straight into the river. The mouth of the octopus goes straight in the river. And oh my gosh, all these holes in the gutter all over town are emptying straight into the river.
We hope that art can help people better connect with our message of protecting our beautiful Truckee River.
Each one of us on an individual level can make sure that we don't litter, that we pick up litter as we see it, and make sure that the dirt and the grass clippings and all that we do a good job cleaning it up so it doesn't get to our storm drain.
Summertime overwatering is actually a big deal. So one thing that anybody can do, no matter where they live, is think about how long their sprinklers run. And go out and watch the sprinklers run. And as soon as they start overflowing from the lawn onto the sidewalk or into the gutter, turn them off.
And remember, only rain in the storm drain.
We just want rain to go down the storm drain. That's the way it's supposed to be.